Hey Valpo, Army Meteorologist Emily Kennedy coming out to the Storm Shield weather update for your October 15th forecast. Right now it is pretty sunny outside and the sunshine will be sticking around for the next couple of days, making it seem a bit more fall-like, but the rain will be returning in the next few days with it, along with a slight warm-up, with things heating up to 71 degrees later on this week. But the road ahead, we do see cloudy skies returning, and I have that 5-day forecast for you for your fall break. Our future cast temperature, though, is showing us at 48 degrees at 10 a.m. this morning, Wichita sitting at 59 and Davenport at 49. But moving throughout the day today, things will be heating up to a high of 56 degrees. St. Louis heating up to a warm 70 degrees, so we do see those warmer temperatures slowly moving into our area. On Tuesday morning, though, we will be waking up to a chilly 39 degrees. So make sure you bring that coat with you as you go to classes on Tuesday morning. But heating up on Tuesday, we see us sitting at a high of 66, Davenport at 71, and Wichita all the way at a high of 79. But moving into Wednesday, we do see a low of 55 degrees, so it won't be quite as chilly as that cold 39 degrees that we had Tuesday morning. Davenport at 53 and St. Louis at 57. But right now for today, we do see mostly sunny skies with a high of 55. It is going to be pretty windy with the winds coming out of the northwest at 10 to 15 miles per hour and gusting up to 20 miles per hour, so make sure you hold on to that hat. For tonight, we are going to be dropping down to a low of 39 degrees, so it is still pretty chilly, so make sure you have your coat with you as you're going to the library to study tonight. Partly cloudy skies is what we are going to see outside, with the winds shifting from the northwest to the southwest at 5 miles per hour, so the winds will definitely be dying down. Planning our day tomorrow, we do see us sitting at 52 degrees at 9 a.m., so it's not quite as cold as it has been the past couple of days. Heating up to 67 with partly cloudy skies, and it is going to be a bit windier, so the winds will be picking up. 7 o'clock tonight, though, we do see us dropping down to 59 degrees with partly cloudy skies. And for our overnight, the clouds will be moving in with mostly cloudy skies, sitting at a low of 59 degrees. But planning our week ahead, we see that Tuesday, like I said, we are going to be heating up to a high of 67 degrees, partly cloudy skies. Wednesday, we are going to be heating up to that nice warm 71 degrees with a chance of showers moving into our area with possible thunderstorms Wednesday night. Thursday, though, it is going to be a bit breezier with those chance of showers sticking around. Things are going to be cooling down to 58 for our high. And Friday and Saturday, we see that our high is sitting in the mid-50s with that chance of showers not going anywhere. But we will see a couple breaks with the sunshine making its appearance. Thank you for watching VUTV. I'm your meteorologist, Emily Kennedy.